Hi, my name is Councillor Stella Postlethwaite and I'm one of the judges of the best neighbour on campus. This is Newcastle University's fantastic new competition to celebrate students living out in our communities. The first winners we have here today are six lads living out in Jesmond. The neighbour who nominated them for the competition said that they were the best neighbour she's lived next to in almost 40 years of living in Jesmond. As neighbours, they've been really considerate. When they first moved in, they recognised that this was a street with lots of families living on it as well. So they introduced themselves to the neighbours, they gave over their mobile phone numbers so if there were ever any problems, they could be contacted. They keep the back lane really tidy and their front garden, and they've just been very considerate neighbours. This award is really important because it celebrates when students and long-term residents live alongside each other really well.
Well, a good neighbour is just someone who is quite considerate and obviously looks after the local surroundings, and when they're coming back from a night out late or whatever, they tend to keep the noise down and not cause too much disruption. Like, you have to sometimes remember that it's not only students that live here, it's also families and young couples and whatever else. So
we've just been nice at all times really, and being conscientious to those around us and letting them know what we're doing if anything goes wrong. Yeah, that's it really. It's nothing major, it's just being good people and letting others know if anything is happening.
Well, even though as students we might only be for a couple of years, there's a lot of people around here who are permanent residents, so little things that we can do that don't take us much time can actually benefit permanent residents greatly.
Communication. Yeah, so we gave them our numbers in case there's any problems, like noise or anything, they could ask us to be quiet or
just be considerate really. Say hello, take the bins in when they're out, stuff like that. Yeah.